Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. This week we can hopefully expect to see a bunch of missions launch. The first of these, the Starlink 86 mission, is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Tuesday 27th at 6:33am UTC or 2:33am EDT. A little over an hour later and we can hopefully expect to see a super exciting launch. The Polaris Dawn mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Tuesday 27th at 7:38am UTC or 3:38am EDT. The following day and we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink launch. The Starlink 95 mission is currently scheduled for Wednesday 28th at 5:50am UTC or 1:50am EDT. Then later in the week we can hopefully expect to see yet another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 810 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 31st at 5:39am UTC or 1:39am EDT. There was official news from NASA on the return of the astronauts launched on Starliner. This article says Boeing will return its Starliner capsule from the ISS without the NASA astronauts that it delivered to orbit in early June, the agency announced on Saturday. With Starliner coming back to Earth empty, NASA will now have astronauts Butch Wilmore and Suni Williams return via SpaceX's Dragon spacecraft. Heading to Boca Chica, SpaceX posted a picture saying second launch tower stacked as the newest addition to Starbase. Here's a view of the ninth and final launch tower 2 section being stacked. Work continues on the orbital pad A chopstick catching arms. The work on the Star Factory expansion and office building has been continuing. A bunch of Raptor engines were seen delivered to Starbase. The testing cap was seen being installed on Test Tank 16. A cool Mechazilla decal was seen installed on Starship 30. Starship 31's heat shield tile replacement is continuing. Starship Gazer posted a really cool picture of an almost fully stacked V2 Starship. It says a nearly full leeward side view of Starship 33 visible for the first time tonight while being lifted with the engine aft section. The first next generation design Block 2 Starship. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gala, for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.